We can't open that door, don't we? Okay. Okay, I guess that's the back entrance. It's heavily guarded at least, so... Wait.
We own our concern.
Okay. Okay, working my way down from the top.
I'm here. You.
Do what Joker said.
Is that the sound of one of your faces hitting something hard? I hope so.
You heard the boss! Got another one down over here! He won't wake up! How's he doing this?
Bam!
Oh, do I have to do everything myself around here? All I asked was that you stop the stupid Batman. I managed to get a syringe of my blood in his neck, for God's sake, and I'm half dead. What's your excuse?
Hammer down and set to four.
You know anything about Protocol 10? Sounds scary.
Quick fire freeze.
Yeah, I was on the phone with.
Look out! Batman's here!
What? What the fuck is going on? What the? Pressing the wrong shit the whole time. What's going on? Okay. The last tank.
Now that all the Titan containers are destroyed, I should go back to Bane and see how he's doing.
Yeah, bye. No.
I'm sorry, Bozo. I can't come to the phone right now. I'm probably off doing something top secret for Mr. J, so I can't tell you what it is.
Okay.
I just heard from my dad. He's been summoned to City Hall. Strange is requesting that Emergency Protocol 10 is activated.
Does Gordon know what Protocol 10 is?
Just that it's the worst-case security measure. Strange told the High Council he had failed to stem the use of illegal weapons within the prison.
Weapons he provided. This was his plan all along.
It certainly looks that way. He made it sound like the inmates were planning a mass escape and attack on Gotham. I'll keep you posted.
Thank you.
Joker just now.
Yeah, he looked okay, didn't he?
Yeah, how the hell did that happen? I saw him yesterday, and he looked like poison crap. Today? All good.
So did he find the cure or what?
Don't know. Last thing I heard was the doctors couldn't save him. Quinn even had me torture some lady doctor to find a cure.
What did she say?
Right up to...
Bam. God damn it. God damn it. What? I pressed double time. God damn it.
Good evening, troops. This is General Jay with a quick update on what's going down here in Arkham City. As you can see, I'm looking much better. In fact, I think I'm looking better than ever. Oh, I can hear you all now. How did this happen? Can I get me some of that crazy cure? I want answers, damn it, now! Well, here's the thing. Answers don't give you everlasting satisfaction. Sometimes you need to brace yourself for disappointment. Now think about it. Imagine your favorite TV show. You've been through it all. The ups, the downs, the crazy coincidences. And then bang! They tell you what it's all about. Would you be happy? Does it make sense? How come it all ended in a church? You guys just need to know one simple thing. I'm back. Back for good. Now arm yourselves, boys. We've got a prison break to plan. No hostages. No surrender. I know, it sounds like suicide, but listen. Whatever happens, I'll be right behind you.
Bozo, I can't come to the phone right now. I'm probably on.
Okay.
Let me explain to you what's going on. The Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing. Now,
it's Batman!
Yeah, okay.
Joker's gonna regret screwing with Two-Face.
Mistake.
Doing something top secret for Mr. J.
Do we hit any, do we need to hit a fuse box? Some electricity before we get to the fuse box? I believe so. Okay. Well, well, hell, whatever.
Hacked into the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
Oh, okay. Oops. I never get the gadgets right. Come on, there is a... whatever. Let's Yep. Oh.
Oh God, it's you. I'm sorry.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
Okay, yeah, we already got it. Okay. Okay.
I did what he said. Man, you should have seen his face.
That's funny, man.
And then
that thug's armed with proximity mines.
Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? He looks better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday, he looked like crap. Today, the real Joker's back.
Thank God, man. I mean, who the hell wants Harley in charge? Between you and me, she's nuttier than he is.
Oh, Mr. J, please hug me some more.
Okay, my dear. Why don't you go and fight Batman while I'm scaling his skin?
You guys better hope she didn't hear that. Enough screwing around. Get these mines spread out.